Third one, in this video we have 1 square and here is 45, here is 70 and x is asked. Okay. First of all, we know that these are 90 degrees and sum of the interior angles equals 180 degrees, therefore here must be 20 degrees and this angle must be 25 degrees. Okay. And then if we get here 20 degrees like this and let's extend this corner, here must be 70 degrees, right? Therefore, if you notice that these two triangles are congruent, because the opposite of the 70 degrees in both triangles is the same side. Opposite of the 70 degrees are equal. Let's call here K point AKD triangle and CED triangle are congruent. So we know that congruent triangles have same sides and same angles. Therefore, opposite of the 90 degrees must be equal. And then notice that we have two more congruent triangles, right? Which are they? This side is common side, KDF triangle, and if you focus on side and angles, FDE triangle. These two triangles have same two sides and angles which between these two equal sides. Therefore, according to side angle side, KDF triangle and EDF triangle are congruent. So we know that congruent triangles have same sides and angles. Therefore, opposite of the 45 degrees must be equal, right? So I draw with green pen. Therefore, if there is a 70 degrees opposite of this length, opposite of the same length must be 70 degrees. And here is 65 degrees. Therefore, if there is a 65 degrees opposite of the same length, must be 65 degrees. So x equals 65 degrees. Or you can think like this, KDEF is a kite, right? Let's draw here. KDE and here is F. These are equal sides and these are green sides. This quadrilateral is a kite, right? So we know that these two angles is 45 degrees and here is 70 degrees. In a kite, if we connect vertices, we get a bisector line. So these two angles must be equal. Therefore, x is going to be 65 degrees. Thanks for watching. And if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. Bye.